Guess what? That boat's been there for months, and now it's a health hazard.